Hi guys, welcome back. This is Astroneer part 5. Thank you for joining me for my little adventure on this really kind of weird planet. It's been fun so far. I'm hoping to get a couple more episodes out of this before I actually leave this planet. I hope, maybe. I'm hoping not to have to push it to 3 or 4 more episodes on a single planet. If so, I'm gonna have to do a lot of research. But as I said, this is part 5, so let's get started. Okay, so I have done some researching, and it looks like clay can be gotten by putting soil into a soil centrifuge. 1 aluminum, 2 compound. Okay, I know where to get some compound, so let's do that real fast. Interesting. Drop this off. Oh, I'm hoping it's more than this, though. Oh man, that went so much faster. Holy crow. Oh, I should have made a platform. Shoot. Don't want to hold you. Okay. Okay. next building down there.
Whoa.
Oh, there's already a canister on there.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's put the clay in my inventory. On here. My generator just turn you on. Put more soil. Oh, okay, so I can give it more than one full canister at a time. What needs? Let's go grab an aluminum. Okay, so it does tell me I need an oxygenator. It doesn't tell me that I need a thruster on the bottom, but I do need a thruster on the bottom. I don't need you up there. That's where I need you. Awesome! Ooh, this is getting so exciting. I'm actually going to need to leave the planet. And this thing takes up a lot of energy. Show then. I think that's all I need for it. Oh, this is so exciting. Okay, I think that's gonna be where we end it for today. I've definitely got the things I wanted to do done today. My base is, well, not today, but in general, my base has definitely been cleaned up. I figured out where to get a lot of the elements, so I couldn't figure out what to or how to acquire last time. And I have a shuttle. So we're probably gonna start the next video by launching that shuttle and seeing where we go. I'm not sure if I need to take things with me, so that's something I'm gonna be looking at between videos, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.